Hi, you Evolving Now family. I'm Andre Young, and welcome to the Thought of the Week. I hope you've had a great week so far and ready to evolve because I have a powerful, life-changing topic for you today. Now, today's topic, this week's topic, your life's topic right now, is going to be called Construction Talk 101. And this is the basic building block that you do over time that is going to compound and allow you the life of your dreams, the relationship of your dreams, the job of your dreams, whether you thought it was going to be that way or not. Here it is. Here's the basic process of how to do it. So in Thought of the Week form, I always read a quote from my Evolve book, then ask the question and ask it back to you. So here we go. You cannot go out and talk poorly about your relationship, your job, and your life. Then go to any of them and love them. Andre Young. Now that has been the truest statement that I know, because what we think in here becomes what we say out of here. What we think in here becomes what we do. So the premise is what we think impacts how we feel, then our behavior, and then the consequences thereafter, either negative or positive. So it all starts with our thoughts. Typically what we're thinking and what we're saying to ourselves. So we can't go out and badmouth our relationship all day long to any bobblehead that will listen and tell us how right we are, sending us back home with our chest righteously stuck out, being more right and being way wrong. Because even if you're right, how wrong can you be for the relationship? Same thing for our job. Maybe this is a job for you right now. Maybe this job is a stepping stone. Maybe it's exactly what you want. Maybe you want it to be a career, but no matter, you are there. And we chose to be in the relationship. We choose to be in the job. So if we're going to be there even 1%, let's be there 1,000%. And how we talk about it matters. See, I use a term, I get to. I get to speak today, or I get to go here today. I get to do these things. And when we start talking like that about our job, our relationship, our kids, our have-to-do list, then it starts to change as it compounds over time. Doesn't happen in a day. Doesn't happen in the week, it happens over time, because now this is how we speak. So now this is how you are after a while. See, the power of this construction talk is that I hope that you know that it's powerful to say great things to your husband, wife, boyfriend, girlfriend, kids, teammates, employers, employees. It's great to hear those things, especially if their love language is words of affirmation. Not everybody cares about the words as much as somebody who really cares about words of affirmation. And if you've never read The 5 Love Languages, it's an awesome book by Gary Chapman. Get the abridged version. It's absolutely awesome because it can be life-changing. So speaking those words to another person impacts everybody, especially if that's their love language. Now, we know we should do it in front of them and all of those people I just mentioned. The true power behind it for you, for us, is when we do it away from them. See, this is the secret to construction talk. It's not only doing it face to face, text to text, is what we say away from them. So when I'm with a group of my friends, or I'm with someone I don't know, and I'm speaking good of my wife, see, what they're saying in their head is, oh. Same way a woman gets flowers to work. Everybody goes, oh. Or every now and then, hey, what did he do? But that's a whole nother story. Most people are so impressed by that. And then as the people sitting around, oh, I wish somebody would send me flowers. Or hey, I need to send flowers. The same reaction it happens when we speak great about our significant other away from them, around our friends, around people we don't know, while at work. Because what it does is it builds them up in our own head, and we go home ready to love. We go home more in love. We get to walk through the door with a smile because we prepared that smile all day long. And when we multiply that by doing it all the time, and it compounds just like interest does, it's amazing to get that positive impact. The same thing about our job. Most people will get together and talk about their job and how bad it is and all of the problems, and then they gotta go to work on Monday and TGIFing on Monday, as if Mondays don't have value. From what I understand, your employer, our employer, didn't come and wake you up at gunpoint to go to work today or tomorrow. And if that's happening, please contact your HR department. But it's not. So because we choose to be there, let's talk great about the positive things about being there. And maybe you're ready to leave. As I said, maybe this is a stepping stone. Maybe this is a starter job. Maybe things have changed and you want to move on. But while you're there, do yourself a favor and not become a cog. Don't become a cog where you go and need money from. Let's not become a cog in our relationship that we chose to be in. So guys, thank you so much for listening in today. I hope this resonates with you, and this is called Construction Talk. Be mindful about the words we choose to use, because success, leadership, the life of your dreams depend on it. So enjoy your evolution, and if you like this, you're going to love everything else at youevolvingnow.com. Check out everything there. If you are a company, if you are a business, if you big or small, if you are a university, if you are a school, connect with me, because I would love to impact your people with my work-life harmony and leadership seminars, speaking engagements, and programs on site for you. Guys, thank you so much. I will see you next time. Have a great day and enjoy your evolution.